Alright, good luck, lads.
Brilliant.
Good luck, guys.
So I've got to fucking get past a ghost car. Fantastic. Oh my god, Billy.
Oh. Oh.
What happened there?
Well, I just got bumped off and Phoenix has just driven past me.
I think Billy missed his braking point.
Did he hit the back of me?
Phoenix just drove clean past me while I was barged off track, so...
I've just fucking... got a 5-second penalty for a severe collision with Charlie and he hit me.
Might still be removed then, won't I?
Pull that fucking Vettel right now. Yeah, you're gonna need to pit for a new wing, mate. Razor, I'm fucking next to you, buddy. You've got to give me some space, mate. This car, dog shit. See why Vettel hates it. And you can't get past the Williams with Rich Mix and an overtake. Be happy with anything tonight, you know? Shit, I am on a pan. I've got no pace. This is horrible. Right, you know it's bad when you've got got Charlie on your ass and you can't even catch out, you can't even catch Razor. That's when you know it's bad.
Was that some front wing there?
What's the trick to the first few corners so you don't get fucking serious like wheel spin?
Short shift?
Automatic gears, buddy.
Pull the trigger slower?
Yeah, I can't do manual gears on a crowd. I don't get DRS, man. It's not bad here. Charlie's got DRS on me. This is awful. Come on, Paul. For fuck's sake. I've been done by Charlie. Oh my god. My life is over. Oh, Charlie, yeah, man. I'm here. Fuck me.
Well, that was scary.
Why is Bill so slow?
Front wing.
I think front wing.
Oh no, 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 no. Alright, there goes my front wing. Session. Not that down, not that hard. Don't know what to do from here, Jesus Christ. No, that Billy's just passed me. I mean, they definitely know it's bad. Yeah, that's me, mate, yeah.
Oh no. You alright? Wing. Ah, oh, shit. Sorry, I tried to give you as much space as I could.
Fair play, fair play. Yeah, nice space there, Billy, nice space. Medium tyres, don't like. Oh my god, there goes my wing again, go past.
Oh, it's Phoenix disconnected.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
Oh, fuck me.
Are those softs starting to go off? Fuck.
Jesus, man.
Wait, me? Yeah.
No, I've lost my wing, so I'm literally kind of get myself back to the pit.
Now you've been fitting them up anyway.
They do feel like they've had it. but they they should have been able to last another two laps.
Okay.
I'm getting nothing out of this race, fuck me.
Oh, I've just been told my tyre condition is looking good.
P4.
Okay. You're going about
I'm in a champion sandwich at the moment.
Nigel and AJ.
Oh, yeah, although one side looks considerably thicker. As if it's got three times as many slices of bread.
I'm pretty thick, mate.
You know that, you fucking dumb
guy. You're like the one.
Cards are horrible, aren't they? They did not want to warm up then. Well, I've got to get off on the mediums.
But my mediums already took two or three laps to warm up, wind.
Yeah, the hards are horrible, mate. Don't go on them if you can help it.
I won't be.
I've done mediums, hard mediums at the minute. Playing for a safety car now. I actually feel like a real life Ferrari driver. The car feels that shit. I feel like I've definitely got Vettel's car.
Safety car.
I'll take that.
Alright, Zipper, I've got to pause because I've got to make a quick phone call. Can someone tell me when the safety car's over?
Safety car's over.
Don't be a fucking dick.
Right, AJ, Di. I know we're not teammates, but we technically are, right? I'm on the mediums at the minute, they're brand new.
Leave them on.
Keep them on?
Yeah.
I'm not in the best of positions, but there we go. Delta's gone, I can floor it now. Yeah, the hotel we stayed in was fucking lovely, man.
How am I third? How are you second? What's going on?
Because Nigel pitted just for the safety car come on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he'll be fucking happy with that. That's a win now.
Right.
That's a win for him now. He's a pit stop ahead of Exile, you, me.
What about Astronaut?
I don't know.
He's got to drop out of the top five anyway. Does he know that?
Who knows?
Has he responded to that and knows that, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, good man.
What's his name today? Fucking Swamman.
Yeah, you've done a good job today, mate, getting this all together and sorted.
Oh, come on. This is a fucking joke.
I don't want it to come in yet.
I just wanted to get to the fucking pit line.
Is it coming in this lap?
No, I want to get to the pits, mate.
Oh, sorry. I'm almost a lap.
I've got to change my front wing as well. I've clipped it and I'm calling it.
Well, it's best to do it now, mate.
Right.
Yep.
I'm on the back straight. Am I going to catch a safety car or not?
Yeah, you will.
Yeah, you'll be fine, mate.
It's got another two laps.
It's got, yeah, another.
I'm killing my tyres trying to catch this.
Ooh!
I can't exactly drive slow to catch up to it. I've got to floor it to get to it. Why am I getting a Delta again? What the fuck? There, it's gone.
Let's
now? Whereabouts is the safety car? I'm not even looking at the map.
Safety car is at the end of the front straight.
What was the safety car for?
A razor.
Is it really coming in this lap?
I don't know, I'm on a back straight.
No, I don't
know. You're not far, man. We've only just come off the straight. Are you last?
15th out of 17. I've got Rain, I've got Billy and Rocket behind.
Probably got another lap.
You'll catch it, mate.
Yeah, probably he'd have said by now, wouldn't it? If he was coming in.
My teammate ahead of me.
Yeah.
I bet you get sweaty hands on this track, man.
I'm not too bad, actually. My head's sweating more than my hands. Fuck me. I've done 9% on my tyres just trying to catch these guns up. Don't hit me, Billy, because you will get penalised. Not by me, by the game. By the game, I mean. It will fuck you royally for it. Yeah. You'll get fucked by it, mate. Just keep your distance. Yeah, I got one as well, mate. Just keep the distance, alright?
Why am I allowed to pass Axel? Horst is allowing the pass. What's that all about? Well, I'll pass them. I know you should be ahead of me.
It's back. That's right.
Barnaby inside you, Spark. Archnex in a pit.
Oh my god, you can't take any different line there, can you? Fucking hell.
To be honest, this is not a truck I'd want to drive on the pad.
So I don't want to drive on the wheel, mate. I've never not looked forward to a race as much as today.
It's horrible.
Literally, I didn't race this truck until today.
Oh, really?
Like, I've done laps on you, but not like for the league, not for this race. Normally, like I do with a practice on a Sunday or a Monday.
Fucking hell. Is that Charlie?
Yeah.
Christ. Something flashed past my rear mirror.
Have you really? Oh my god, yeah. Wow. Nothing goes brown then. Yeah. I don't know, maybe it's quite thin that way.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now
ghosting car shouldn't be on the track.
Oh, come on.
Oh, thank god. Oh, my god. Oh, man. That sucks.
What an anti-climax.
I pulled out of the corner, and as soon as I saw your arrow didn't fade, I was like, fuck.
Yeah.
You've got to like get such a better run out of there to not get past.
I know.
Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Fuck me, that last corner is a bitch.
What'd you do?
Go.
Spun.
Oh, you spun it. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
What's the AI set at?
80.
Don't it feel a lot higher than 80 when you're chasing them?
Well, he passed me and then I got to the next corner and I went inside his car and then missed the bloody brake.
There's only room for one or something, cars, mate.
How when you lose your front wing, the whole thing just goes. Just fucks off.
You got no front wing, AJ.
No.
Right, I'll see you later. I'm going.
Yeah, see you later.
Oh, catch you later, mate.
the understeer.
Oh my god, I'm about to go past the 3x world champion.
I'm half tempted not to let you pass.
I'd open up the DRS after I pass you as well, mate, just to be a bit more slow. That was so good. Cheers. Oh, it does sound nice. Very much like the real life Ferrari too. I've got the action, that's fast. No point even fighting this action act, is there? How many laps do the soft tyres do?
Do 9 or 10 on them, maybe?
Brand new set, yeah?
Yes.
Explains a lot. I've been running the last four laps in Rich.
Driver behind. Fuck off, Jeff.
say, have you fucked your wing again?
Yep.
Monaco's got rhythm though, haven't they?
This just hasn't got anything to it. This is just cancerous.
There's two corners that you just don't know how to take on now.
The first and the last? Or the second and the last?
Well, not the two that come onto the long straights.
Yeah.
Where you feel like you can put your foot down and then you go lift off and go again.
Yeah, it's true.
The tyres were at 16% already. I've done like two laps on them. Why have I been put on scrubs again? What the fuck? Do I not have a clean set of tyres?
Last lap was a
is James actually going to be classified or not? He's a reserve.
No.
So he won't be,
so. He's not in his car, is he?
No, I don't think so.
They're not.
I'd love a safety car right now. So will my points go towards AlphaTauri then?
Leading
our
teammate by 13.1
seconds.
I mean, I think it's, yeah, risky, because you started the race at the back and the AlphaTauri didn't start, so. We'll have to speak to DK, won't we?
Yeah, the points aren't going to be worth, Matt. AER is quick though, isn't it? Until the end. He stayed in the thingy.
Man, I had such a gap to Exile. Oh my god. Thank you.
helped me out massively, this.
Yeah, this has fucking hurt me massively. Oh, fuck.
Well, there's another LARP. Oh, for fuck's sake, can't we?
PlayStation only records an hour.
Yeah.
Is the Ferrari the last car?
No, I'm not sure behind me, mate.
Jesus Christ, was they not caught up?
Fozzy and Streams.
Because I can't catch any more positions now, because Fozzy and Streams have gone to the back of the queue and I'm stuck with these fucking front runners.
Are you a lap car, AJ?
Hey?
Are you a lap car?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm probably just going to have to move all the way out of the way for all these
pull
guys.
Over on by the pits. Yeah, well, the pit wall. I would. Obviously, you gotta try and not lose out to the others as well. The other lap cars.
Well, it doesn't matter. They're a lap ahead of me now.
Oh, are they?
I literally can't do anything now.
Jesus. Charlie's got to be the other lap car then, surely.
Nah, he won't. Game's not advanced enough to do that.
No, Charlie's the other lap car, yeah?
No, no, just because he's behind them doesn't mean he's lap.
Yeah, Charlie's behind me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's stuck as well.
He should be allowed, he should be allowed to fucking, you know, unlap yourselves. I think it's ridiculous that you can't. It's an official rule, isn't it? The cars can overtake lap cars.
I think they sometimes do it, they sometimes don't.
They usually do, don't they? Just to, so it doesn't impede the racing.
Which is exactly what it will do here. Charlie's not done it. Charlie's racing.
Why is there three ghost cars for me? It's alright, mate. Not in as well.
Charlie must be getting so many time penalties now.
I think my setup's all wrong as well. I put 7 on the front wing and it's so much tighter now. I think I'm running way too much rear wing.
Just kind of catch this ghost car on the straight.
It doesn't even let you unlock yourself on this game.
I've just lost the podium, the fucking penalty as well. I think. Oh no, I haven't.
Come on. Come on. Right, I got P7 because the ghost car of James just
Man, I didn't know Phoenix had a pen. Shit.
So I got P7 then, yeah? Because of that Alpha Tauri. Died.
What hell, I've locked now. So James moves out, yeah, so you move up to it. Either way, an Alpha Tauri finishes 7th.
Get in. Fucking come on. I'll take that.